present MacBook Air 81466 screen replacement. We hope this video is helpful for you. By the way, HCQS repair and training course is now available for signing up. Talk to us for more details. Open the MacBook and turn it on. Screen appears flickering. Shut down for disassembling. Unscrew the button screws of the MacBook. Open the button protective cover. First, remove the battery flex cable. Remove the display flex cable. Use a good screen to test whether the problem is on the screen or the motherboard. Connect the display cable and battery cable. Power on. The screen display is tested normal. Indicates the flickering problem existed on the screen. Repair the screen after replace the LCD. Remove the I/O cable. Remove the display security screw. Remove the fan. Remove the camera flex cable. Remove the Wi-Fi flex cable. Remove the screen. Separate the screen frame with the soft thin opener. Remove the hinge clutch cover. Remove screen frame. Use a flat blade scraper to clean the adhesive. Using tweezers, carefully remove the LCD edge adhesive. Remove the LCD circuit board and LED play security screws. Embedded a new backline to prevent dust fall onto the original backline. Open the LCD screen with the suction cup. Using tweezers to remove the LED light flex cable. Remove the LCD assembly. Use a flat blade scraper to clean the rest adhesive. Thank you. Remove the new backlight and use the protective tape to secure the original backlight. Attach thermal conductive double-sided adhesive. Remove the original LED light plate. Attach thermal conductive double-sided adhesive and on the screen assembling securely. Install LED plate security screws. Install a new LCD assembly and connect to the LED light flex cable. Install LCD screen circuit board security screws. Tear off the thermoconductive double-sided adhesive and secure the LCD assembling. Clean off the original screen frame adhesive and apply to 3N original adhesive. Install screen frame and hinge clutch cover. Install the screen assembly. Replace the security screws, Wi-Fi antenna, fan, camera flex cable, I/O cable, display flex cable. Buckle the battery flex cable, put back the back cover, and install the screws. Boot up the MacBook, the screen display back to normal.